Hi, I am. Do I speak to you or to them? Okay. Hey. Okay. Hey, I'm Florence from Florence Machine, and we're going to be walking over to Origami Vinyl to see who's come to my show, which is exciting. I think we are going to perform. I don't know. I haven't really decided yet. I think we'll probably wing it a bit. But yeah, I think what's nice about these shows is that when you're up there, you can kind of. There's no set list, you can kind of feel it out. You know, it's unexpected, you don't know who's going to show up, and it's nice, it makes me feel about how, like, you know, it is when you start out, you know, when you first start playing, and you're playing in tiny, tiny venues, and four people will come, but still, you know, you're happy that four people are there, and you're just excited to do a show, so. With those first gigs, it's exciting to think that there'd be someone out there who'd never heard any of the songs, and this is the first time. So it's kind of a good feeling to play shows like this. I'm not sure what to expect. This is my first time here. I've had a look around, and it's really nice in there. And they kind of saw my vinyl up on the wall, which is no matter how many times you see it, that's always really nice. Especially vinyl, because I'm such a huge fan of it. You know, I really love them. Hi, I'm Florence from Florence the Machine, and this is my go show.
This is a song called Dog Days Are Over. Thank you so much.
Happiness hit her like a train on the track, coming towards her, stuck still, no turning back. She hit around corners and she hid under. She fled with every bubble. She sank with a drip and washed it away down the kitchen sink. The dog days are over. The dog days are done. The horses are coming, so you.
Happiness hit her like a bullet in the back. Struck my mother eight times by someone who should have known better than that. The dog days are over. The dog.
sisters and brothers. Leave all your love and your longing behind. You can't carry it with you if you want to survive. The dark days are over. The dark days are done. Can you hear those stars? 'Cause here they come.
Thank you very much, everybody. Ever been that far above an audience before. You know, it's like playing in your attic. It's like the attic sessions. Like a bat singing in the ceiling, singing bats. I really enjoyed it. It was quite surreal. I love doing like intimate gigs like this. I think songs that when you take them completely out of the how they were first created, and it really adds an interesting aspect to it. I really enjoy doing that.
Thank you so much.
No problem, that was fun.